So good morning and welcome to my neighborhood. This is early morning Harrisburg. And I do mean early morning. It's before 7 a.m. It's actually about 6:40, 6:45. And I'm out here hitting the streets early to show you my neighborhood. First off, I'd like to show you that building. That's where I live. I don't live on this side. This is actually the east side of the building. I live on the west side, overlooking that street down there. That's 2nd Street. We're standing on Chestnut. There's the Salem Church of Christ, one of the oldest churches in Harrisburg. There are our street, our crossing signals going off. Down at the end of Chestnut there. That building down there, that's the Amtrak station. That's where you go if you want to take the train into Philly or Pittsburgh or New York. From there, I could be in New York in about 3.5 hours. And here, down this way, down this brightly lit street, this is 3rd Street. And this is the way I walk to work every day. Well, when I'm working. This is the route I take. I'm about a mile from work. I walk it every day, back and forth. So I get my exercise. There goes the street. There goes the signs again. This is the International Student House. I've never been in there, but it's a house. There are a lot of international students. We have a lot of Asian, mostly from the looks of it, Chinese, Japanese, maybe Korean. I'm not going to do a Merrill. But I'm going to stop the tape and we're going to go to our next location.